Hi guys, welcome to a new video. Today we are going to discuss about a scenario argument and then step or argument. So what is scenario argument? So in scenario argument, you can pass the argument from the example to the scenario subject. So what does it mean? Like suppose we have scenario outline where this particular scenario is going to execute the number of rows we pass it into the examples. Okay, so we have a country as an column is an argument where we're passing Japan, India and UK, and it's going to execute this particular steps or the scenarios with the number this argument. First it will execute with the Japan, then in India and then UK. Now we would like to pass this Japan to the subject also, so we can pass this as a form of argument. So we could know that when the scenario is executing, for which country the scenario has executed or for which data this scenario has executed. You can pass it with a multiple argument here, like and you can give another argument from this column. You can have multiple columns here. This is a simple example. I'm giving it here. Okay, so when we execute, it will execute three times. We will take a three arguments, different arguments like Japan, India and UK, and it will show into the subject line also. So let's go with this one. So I have in the runner class, I have updated the scenario argument as an tag here, and I'm just going to execute it. Now when I go into the command prompt, I'll just type maven clean install and it will execute my code. So when it's executing, it will show for what are the argument it has taken one by one all the scenarios. So test has just started here. You can see it is writing the test here, and if you see, first it has taken Japan. Okay, just for namesake, I'm opening the browser and closing it. Then India it has taken, and then the third UK. Okay, now my scenario has got all executed successfully. Okay, now we'll go into the report. Okay, so let's go into the report and see what is getting printed into the report. So I'll just refresh the page here, the folder here. So we'll get the updated report, and I'll just open with the web browser. Now report has come. So this has got executed four times. Okay, I think it's three times. I don't know why it's showing four times. It should be three times. So you can see. Okay. Oh, verify that customer page is not in that. It's okay. Another argument also four times means four means it's basically executing this one also, because I have given the this argument. Let me remove this arguments better to not to have a confusions basically. So I have removed it. Now if you see here, if I go to the report, so it has executed first with a Japan argument. You see country Japan, it has taken automatically because scenario also has taken Japan step basically. The scenario has taken India, step also has taken India. Then we have UK and it has taken the UK. Fine. Now second things which we would like to discuss here is basically is the, let me give control Z here. Okay, and I'll just put it one for namesake. Okay, so let's go for the next one. Step or argument. Now what is or argument? Or means basically we have two statement. Okay, two steps here. And in one step, I want to check whether the page is displayed or not. And another step, it might be in different feature files also, or it can be same feature files and it can be same scenario, or it can be same different feature scenarios basically. So what I want to check, like I want to see whether the particular page is displayed or not. You see, is there here? And another scenario or feature file or step, I want to check that page is not displayed. So in general, what is a normal term basically? Normally what we do, we create two step definitions for this. Okay? But there is a way where we can create only one. We don't have to write two step definition for this one. Is and is not. So I'll put a or condition to work with us. Okay, so let's go into the step definitions. So what we have done it is there is a step, user is expected to so customer detail page is displayed or is not displayed, both argument we have passed it. So we have put a or here. So if it is or is there, if it is, if you are passing is from the feature file, it will execute for the is. If you are passing is not, it will execute for the is not. Okay, now you see I'm getting an argument, a single argument, and now I'm checking if it's a is, page is displayed. If it is not, page is not displayed, it will print. Okay, So I have given the both the step here and single step definition. Okay, you can see single step definition has been created for what, two steps. User is expected customer detail page is or is not displayed or conditions will be given, just bracket and pipe sign. Okay, so if you go to the execution again, let's go into the execution. We'll just update the scenario step the tag, sorry, tags, and I'll just update the tag here so that it will execute for this tag. So let's execute it. So we'll see same steps has got executed for the step definition with the two argument. So like is or is not. This will help a lot because you don't have to create a duplicate step basically. But for a small change of steps, you can do it. So you can see it has got executed. Okay. One scenario got executed. And I have given when then. And you see somewhere I might have printed something. Where it is printing, let me see. Yeah, page is displayed, page is not displayed. You can see it. I hope you can see it. Page is displayed and page is not displayed. Okay, got it. So this way we can, page is displayed and page is not displayed. So in this way we are having two steps but one step definition with or argument. We can pass it. Okay, I hope it's this video will help you. Please do subscribe. Thank you.